if I hurt your feelings, I am truly sorry. I'm straight out the jungle, no safari. Bounce that ass, nigga. Bounce that ass, nigga.
What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm Duray.
I'm Prince.
Quavo just dropped his first solo project. It's been a while coming for this. People been saying that Quavo, even before people were saying that other members should do their own thing, people were always saying Quavo should be the one to step out and do his own solo thing. If someone were to ask me which Migo I would expect to be, like, to have a solo career, I'd say Quavo first. Just because he's the most versatile, I feel. Offset is my favorite member to listen to. I used to say Offset was the best rapper as well. After going back and listening to some Migos shit, Takeoff is the best rapper in the Migos.
Oh, now you're going
to I will say this, though. Offset's delivery is still way ahead of Takeoff's for me. I'll give Takeoff best all-around rapper. I'll give him that.
To me, it's amazing to see a group that could kind of just separate and do their own thing but still remain like a group.
Yeah,
that's definitely a good thing to show what you could bring to the table solo.
Another thing I heard, though, is that they're all getting solo projects. Apparently Takeoff is next.
What?
Yeah, they're saying Takeoff's project is next.
I would have put all my money in Offset being
Offset
next.
Being next? They saving the best for last. Now I'm playing. I'm excited for that. I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah.
Not leaving my man behind this time, bro.
I'm excited to get into this. Cover looks interesting. It's obviously his face, but what it's made up of.
That's dope.
It's a bunch of nature stuff, but yeah. Quavo, first solo album. About to see what's good with it. Track number one is Biggest Alley-Oop.
First met her in some open toe sandals. Yeah, her. Now her attitude like a candle. She lit. That bag make it's only one mic in the booth. One mic. Guess it's my night to tell the truth.
There's only one mic in the booth. Which makes me think, is he? He's not obviously dissing. He's saying, okay, it's my turn now. There's only one mic, not three. Usually it's three. Me, Takeoff, and Offset tonight.
Yeah.
It's just me.
I'm not Beyonce. No. It's bigger than Jay. Ho. All in the studio cooking up beats. Woo. But I'm not Ye. Thinking about getting a big villain in color, Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille. Thinking about repping the Benz, yellow, Kill Bill. Kill Bill.
Did that have a producer tag?
Yeah.
30, you a motherfucking fool.
If that tag wasn't there, but I would have said Murder made that beat.
I rock it. Yeah, it does sound like some defluke. I like that. That was a vibe. I like the sample that they had going in the back, too.
Yeah.
Track number two is Pass Out featuring 21 Savage.
Let me see that light. Huh? Buy a nigga ass up here. Yeah. Miss a head, so I caught him in the ear. I should face that to 100 tears. All the rappers won't make disappear.
I like that line.
Which?
He goes, I should face tattoo 100 tears. All these rappers I made disappear. I like that.
In the spotlight looking like deer. Especially when we pull up press, press. Especially when we pull up flex, flex. Especially when we pull up chicken.
When a deer sees light, they freeze, right?
Yeah.
Shock.
They in the spotlight looking like deer.
He
like,
said they?
No, but I'm saying, because he talking about
in
them,
the spotlight,
like,
looking like they.
Yeah, when we pull up, flex, you know what I'm saying?
150 cash on the neck, ice, y'all niggas scraping them extras, moving up blocks, no Tetris, block, wrap on a lot like Texas, I brought my niggas to.
That's nice.
The block and the Tetris? Or?
Yeah, but not just the block, but he said moving up blocks.
Like Tetris.
Yeah, because when you build Tetris, you moving the move up, the that's nice, bro.
Like you went from the hood.
Yeah.
To like suburbs there.
I do not talk about niggas out my damn mouth. I pull up on you, pull the trigger, then I air it out.
21 gonna be flowing on some nana 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 21 nana 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 21 nana nana and then you gonna switch it up nana 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 nana
nah you not gonna go that fast.
Lil mama fine as hell but she acting sedated, stuck up. I'm not Will Smith but I'm trying to get jiggy. I can show you how to make a band like Diddy. Get about your feelings for this chopper make you dance like shit.
You heard him make the band like Diddy?
Yeah, make the band. Make the band. And the chopper make you dance like Shiggy.
Didn't I call the flow, though? I swear I called the flow.
You gotta go fast now. Yeah, you called half the flow. That's half the flow.
Wow.
It's half the flow.
All right, bro.
Right, he gotta go fast now.
I was giving him the benefit of the doubt that he switch it up. If he won't switch it up, that's not on me, bro. I was trying to give him the benefit of the doubt. What you mean? 21, 6 guy just like Drizzy, straight up. Shoot you in the bed like Ricky, straight up. See peanut butter like Jiffy, straight up. Yeah! I just want to say I called this shit.
Now you called it? Now you called it?
I just want to say I called it.
Man, it's that peanut butter seat sack Jiffy.
Oh.
Man,
oh. Elliot, the one did all my ice, but I'm not talking about missing. Pick your side. Yeah. One man army don't need no side. Yeah. Roll my truck. Straight up. Your bitch get down on the knees inside. Okay. Y'all gotta put shit together because your money short, nigga, like Yeezy slides. Okay. The Billy truck came. 21 took that. 21 took that. Dang, never mind, it's a minute left. I'm talking too soon.
Hold on. Only God I fear. It's 10 bricks in the litter. Bricks. Draco came with a mirror. To watch my back. Heard he got whacked. The bando back.
Didn't expect that.
Draco came with a mirror. To watch my back.
The pause gave the effect. Yeah.
Why does he have a mirror on
him? Yeah, that's that. When he said that, I'm like, Draco came with a mirror. Why would you need a mirror on the... To watch
my back.
Okay.
21 surprised me, actually.
I'm rolling with 21 on that one. Still, in terms of like best verse, yeah. I got 21 on that one. Track number 3 is Huncho Dreams. She like to ride the boy treacherous. Nikki, do you love me?
Why you crying? She don't want to be a queen unless she got me. Queen. In my feelings?
By name.
Yeah.
She said, Nikki,
yeah.
do you love me?
Yeah. Could be talking about a different
nigga. And then the track is called Huncho Dreams. Remember Nicki's Barbie dream shit? Tea in my double cup, it can't spill. Left a fire on the dresser at the hotel. Drunk as hell, made a custom hotel. From what I'm getting from this, Huncho Dreams, he's like the fantasy type shit. Like, yeah. If I had Nicki, that's how it would go down. Because he's saying the hotel room, all that shit, so. If I hurt your feelings, I am truly sorry. I'm straight out the jungle, no safari. That's the ass, Nicki.
That's the ass, Nicki. I was not expecting that still.
That was fire.
That was fire. That was fire.
Safari jungle.
And Safari used to take Nicki
shit.
Yeah.
He clowning Safari. He gonna respond. Safari responds to everything. I wanna see what Nicki says about it, if anything. In the sample or the little clip they use, he's like, I got some.
Yeah.
I got some, man. Yeah. So what's Quavo saying right now? Track number 4 is Flip the Switch featuring Drake. You the one who drink a lot of codeine, Hey, I like this shit take me back to the 99, 2000. Hey. The flow Quavo's using, Yeah, it's from somewhere.
I don't know
where is the shit from.
Couldn't tell you.
Stuff. That shit gonna bug me.
Man, not wild, boost. It's okay, fam.
Nah, it's not okay. He's out trying to find me that look. Slipping through the cracks, come on, slime me. I slip chain wetter than a river, you could cry me. Could the timber lift a bitch, now she despise me. For those not hip to the lingo, when a girl says you're a slimy guy, it means that you're like a player, you don't care about their feelings. So he's like,
slimy guy.
Yeah. Justin Timberlake, yeah. The song Cry Me a River. It's so quit crying.
Quit the
Timberlake. She got ice in all veins. She gon' change, worrying about the wrong thing. If the paparazzi
catch her, she'll be famous. Got to move low key with the gangsters. I haven't been a Migos fan from the jump. What put me onto the Migos was that Versace remix. To hear Drake again with Quavo on a solo thing, I like that.
Drake definitely helped blow them up. I feel like that Versace joint, that put a whole lot of people on. Track number 5 is Give It To Him featuring Saweetie.
Oh, that girl.
Or what was she doing?
Bitch, Icy. Niggas from rap.
Oh, that's her?
Yeah.
Word?
I swear. Baby, where you from? Give me song. Yeah. Come back. Send me drum. Banana.
I be geeking. That feature was a favor.
This song kind of highlighted his ad-libs for me, bro.
Yeah. Track number 6 is Shine. On the floor, get your gang, cause they hating on the law. You can make diamonds shine on the darkest night. Silly, up, silly. I got the drop on your pops. Drop
on your pops.
And then the ad libs, he whispering, on your daddy. like the nigga whispered for the ad lib, dog. Damn, let us shine, yeah. Shine. Let us drive the Lambo that is mine. It mine. Let's stop at Rodeo. I design. And when this track first started, I was thinking, this is some Travis Scott shit.
Yeah?
This sound like some Travis Scott shit.
Nah, it didn't.
Bro, this don't sound like some Travis Scott shit. But like from time though, people like there's certain songs that Quavo's done where people will be like, oh, that's a Travis Scott type sound. Like that's maybe, a, you know.
Nah, I don't hear this one. Yeah. Let us shine, yeah.
Let us drive the Lambo that is mine. That's not that's not Travis Scott too.
Maybe. Let us drive the Lambo that is mine. That first chorus, hook, whatever you want to call it, is fire to me.
Track number 7, Workin Me. I've heard it, Prince hasn't, so he'll be reacting, and I'll just be, you know, vibing to it.
Workin Me, she workin me, urging me, it be urging me, burn your arm me, come and get. I'm having shit that gonna stink your whole family. I put them out, I feel like he done broke the lead.
You said I got that thing that extinct your whole family?
She attracting all the dogs, but work for me. Working me, she working me.
It was good. I like it. I like it. I feel like I've kind of heard it after hearing it again. I'm like, yeah, I swear. Is there a video out for it? Because I remember seeing a video, and he's just talking. She working me. He's not doing anything. No energy.
Track number 8 is How About That.
Ocean Park, we keep it going, let's go, go. Don't need no keys to go, no keys. Fucking with me, you go. She gave me mouth, the dental floss. Hey, I bought a boat. Wanna go that way?
Hey. Sound like Takeoff, but it says it doesn't see no features on him.
Wanna go that way?
Who was that then?
I have no idea. I thought it was that Yo Gotti.
He couldn't get a feature credit, my guy. I love the hook. Love the hook.
Yeah, yeah.
That yeah yeah part, just that part reminds me of the Narcos joint. Track number 9, Champagne Rosé featuring Madonna and Cardi B. Please fill my cup, champagne rosé. Just quick question, just curious. Has Madonna ever been on a song with any other rapper? Oh, Madonna's been around forever. Yeah. How many rappers have come and gone? Quavo's the first rapper she's ever been on a song with?
Kanye West. He goes on.
Alright, never mind. I stand corrected.
Damn, nigga.
She said she don't do number 2, that's the type of shit she on. Nigga, why you hating on Cardi?
I'm not hating, bro. It's cute. She sounds like an up-and-coming rapper to me. She sounds cute, though. I'm not dissing it. End of the night, she David Blaine disappeared. Only thing I knew was her name. Intoxicate your way. Crazy, what I'll make you. I'll take you for a ride. All right, but which one of them rappers got Madonna to drop bars, though?
Was that cute?
Yeah, that was cute. That was cute. See, now you're making it seem like it's a female thing. That's how you making it seem, and it's not.
That shit was too long.
That whole song was cute.
This nigga.
Track number 10 is Keep That Shit featuring Takeoff. The beat did exactly what I wanted it to do.
3 way assist, 3 way. Migo game rich, she hop on the dick.
Boom. Check your tone, watch. I made my guac to feed my own. Nice. Remember the nights, I'm telling my nigga that we gonna be home. Remember the nights.
Takeoff flow so crazy, bro.
Yeah, nigga.
Track number 11 is Fuck 12. Okay. That's funny. Track number 11 is Fuck 12. Mm. That's featuring Offset though. So right now, yeah, like back to back, we can. It is different, but can we please say who has the better verse? Can we do that? Offset about to murk this shit.
Nigga on in there.
Offset but don't do that.
Every time your bitch phone ring, she working. Get no plan time, Kendrick Perkins.
Get no plan time, Kendrick Perkins. Why they do all basketball players who get their name mentioned, it's on some like you know, cool shit. Whether it's LeBron, Kobe. Imagine you a ball player, your name get mentioned by a rapper, could get no playing time, bro. Put some respect on my dude's name. Like, he made it to the NBA champion, bro.
He's an NBA champion.
Kick it, my feet up. The J wanna eat up your bitch. I did it to the drip like a needle. The tip up on my back is too much money, so I'm illegal. Shooting at the pigs, they've been killing all our people.
I still think Takeoff had a better verse
than Offset?
In that other song? Offset's was just longer, bro.
Track number 12 is Lose It, featuring Lil Baby.
We creeping, they won't never see me. Ain't too into cameras, but they got to see me. Diamonds on my fingers, I'm a superstar. All in LA sneaking with a superstar. Hit me if you want them, I can make a call.
She walking around at Nike leggings. Just doing it. Don't.
Lil Baby saved that. And then Quavo came back and did his thing a little bit better than he first did. Yeah, track number 13 is Rerun featuring Travis Scott.
If Travis Scott comes with whatever he brought on the album, that bar shit.
Oh, true.
Yeah, I would care what curtains, I don't need a tenant. Yeah, when it come to high, she turns so independent. Yeah, when it come to this D, she turns so damn dependent.
You hear what Travis say?
Which part, independent?
Yeah.
D?
When she hop on the D, she becomes dependent.
You know everything, girl, when you with the show. Chosen, outspoken, arrogant.
It was good.
Get, we didn't get bar heavy Travis on that one. We got vibe. We got vibe, Travis. Track number 14 is Go All The Way.
Pretty thing looking like a no. Plus I know she enjoy all the bad guys that come for her. She wanna go all the way to the top. Money now, don't care. Still go when the sun down.
That song was just alright to me. No cap is what, Atlanta slang?
I don't know if it started in Atlanta. I don't know. But like everybody says that shit now. Track number 15 is Lamb Talk. I've already heard it. Prince hasn't, so yeah.
Truck green, sinus night. Well, gonna hunt your word, amigo. Gang, dynasty. Get your little money for my niggas minus it. Go get it, go get it.
Get your money before my niggas minus it. Is what he said.
Shake, you got a big mouth like a gator talk. Then I take the pot.
That visual. He said you got a big mouth, look like a gator talking.
Gumbo like I'm from New Orleans. Little bitch say she hate me, fuck it, don't divorce me. Fuck, I iced out her neck and AP, but she won't report.
I never heard this song before, but it sounds like another song that I've heard before by them.
Track number 16 is Big Bro.
I'ma be your big bro.
Big bro.
I'ma be your big bro.
Big bro.
And they just set me up, big bro, they just got me for my chain.
Oh man. Instagram and guns just don't go right.
Past three songs, I've just thought of it just all right.
There's a different type of message with that one, though. So I like that switch up. I like what he said about Instagram and guns don't go together. A lot of artists have been saying stuff like that. Jay-Z, he's made a bunch of, like, Instagram and, like, putting in work. Like, that shit don't go together. Like, references like that. Track number 17 is Swing featuring Normani and DeVito. Normani is from Fifth Harmony, the group, and DeVito is an Afrobeats artist, for those who don't know.
We trippin' designer, but grind on the floor. I do not care what I drink, just keep going. Already know what she think, girl, just going.
That's vacation talk. That's vacation talk. A nigga said, I do not care, just keep pouring. That's vacation talk. When you on vacation.
Slow down and have a drink for a second. Come on, get on my page for a second. Yeah. One on one type of thrill make you miss it. Yeah.
The darker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Best juice. Whenever you're ready, I'm ready.
I haven't heard a bad Afrobeat song though.
I recently heard two that bad ones. Yeah,
good
but
for you.
What I will say about this though. This song was cool to me. I liked it. It was a good vibe, everything. Shorty killed. Vocals were crazy. I would have liked more if it sounded like some Quavo shit, but then incorporated these two artists. This is DeVito's sound. Like, track number 18 is Bubblegum. We both heard this, so we're going to skip straight to the last track, which is Lost featuring Kid Cudi. I didn't expect Cudi to be on this project.
Accomplish all my goals, congratulate me, yeah. Got the fighting God with me, that's for safety, yeah.
Carry the Lord, feel this weight on me, yeah. Start I eat the world for my sanity.
I've never heard Cudi like this. Like, I like this style, this sound. We're used to like the humming, the you know what I'm saying? Like I love that Cudi too, don't get me wrong. But this shit is, I like this.
I'm on my run, with the demons on my back, to the deck goes.
You gon' get lost if you try to make a move my way. Bad bitch gon' hit you with a move if you won't play.
I think that might be my favorite track on the project. Production was crazy on that.
I remember a point when Kid Cudi was MIA, man. I think he quit rap or something. But it's interesting to hear him on a different vibe, on a different flow, on a different sound as well.
The project as a whole for me, it was just okay. Nothing crazy, nothing outstanding or anything like that. It was a okay project for me.
Him choosing to have a solo album, I did not expect it to be 19 songs. I thought it would be 13, 12. They're experimenting them as a solo artist. I figured it would be just a trial thing, so 19 songs I didn't expect. If I were to rate it out of 10, I probably would give it a 6, to be honest. It wasn't as good as I thought it would be.
I expected it to be a lot of songs on here. The Migos themselves, they always have a lot of songs on their projects. I do agree, though, that I thought it would be better than what it was. I don't feel like it lived up to hype.
Based off my first listen, it's midway.
It's a decent project. Hopefully Takeoff drops his shit soon. I'm really interested to hear what like Takeoff's project would sound like.
Also the features on that too, because I don't know who Takeoff fucks with. Takeoff is different. He's like Kawhi on the team.
But yeah, excited to see what Takeoff does with his. Apparently he's next. And then yeah, hopefully Offset. Hopefully we get all these this year. It would be a lot easier to, you know, contrast and compare all three if you get them all, like, you know, within a similar time period. All right, guys, that's the video. Thanks for watching. If you like, go ahead and hit that like button. We appreciate it. If you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe. Helps us grow. We appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting. We keep dropping. That's how that goes.